Welcome back to All News, where we keep you updated with everything that happens around the world. If you are new to this channel, please remember to subscribe and turn on our post notification bell so that you don't miss our next trending stories. President Uhuru Kenyatta on Wednesday launched a fresh attack that appeared to target the Tanga Tanga group of MPs from his Mount Kenya backyard. Speaking in Kiambu, President Kenyatta used his vernacular Kikuyu language, where he accused some of the region's leaders of undermining the unity of the country by bastardizing the BBI. Kenyatta decried that he was getting irritated by a crop of Mount Kenya leaders who went around attacking the BBI report before it was launched, saying that the same team was already preparing to undermine it. And I quote, "I'm speaking with some anger, but it is because of this nonsense. A month before the report was released, they went around criticizing the report and speaking a lot of garbage. A week is not over and they are already on the road again. I want to assure them that our people are not stupid. They are the ones who will read the report, and I'm sure Kenyans want unity." End of quote. The message appeared targeted a group of Mount Kenya MPs who are supportive of Deputy President William Ruto's 2022 presidential bid. He warned that the Mount Kenya region did not need a reminder on who would be chosen as president, because only God and Kenyans' voters had an answer to that question. And I quote, "They are always going around telling us who will be the leader of this country. Our people wake up early to vote, and they are the ones who will be voted in. I know those people who have the final say, and it's not these people you see yapping all over. I know they see me keeping quiet and think this is a fool who knows nothing." End of quote. Thank you for watching. Let's meet next time. Bye bye.